Hello friends, I'm Suraj again. Just wanted to share this video with you guys. This is for those people who wanted to try out an armrest in Nano, and this is the one I bought from a local shop, which costed around 1200. The same thing is available online for around 900-800 rupees. This is a simple kind of armrest. There are many models coming up, but let me show you about this model because I'm very sure you can use it. This is the thing. These are the additional sheets which come with the armrest, which you can use to adjust the height. This is actually not required in Nano. For other cars, you can use it. And I forgot to tell you, this is my new MT Nano, which I bought in December. And I was trying to put all the additional features in new Nano because I wanted to make it my premium car. So this is the armrest. How you can fix it is just put it here, the space between here. You can see the width is more, so that will help you to hold the armrest correctly. Just push this part and place it here to fix directly. Hold it there, no issues. The more happier part is it comes in line with the lower armrest, so your arm will, both arm will be on the same level. So that will be very helpful, and you can use it like, you know, as a box. You can put your mobile, because the storage space in doormats are limited. This comes very handy. And how will you use the seat belt part? Here is my seat belt. Here I can put it directly here. Rest my arm here, see front directly. It's good. Yes, one more. The issue which will come for those people who will use the seat in front position is, if you're using it in front position, there'll be some limitations for using the seat belt. And yes, about this handbrake. Handbrake, it's accessible. Since it is not fixed here, you can just pull it up back like that and use the handbrake whenever you use it. Actually, in automatic, you need the handbrakes in going up in curves. I mean, steep roads. So I don't use steep roads as usual in my area. So still it will help you, because you can pull it upward and use it. This is how it is fixed. And so those people, small people, short people who use the seat in front, I suggest them don't use it, because you may find it difficult to use the seat belt, the gear lever, and everything not that easy as those people with height, because there is sufficient space, and the place where the armrest rest is comes it's better on the part behind. Here it is stronger compared to the part in the front. This part is where I'm resting my armrest. So this is very strong, so it can hold. If you are a person who is in the seat in front, the part will come here, which is slow, and there is no flat surface here. So this part, if you are keeping the armrest on this part, it can very well hold. So just put it on that part and try using it. You can very well enjoy the luxury of an armrest. Thank you guys, hope you guys got the idea how we can fix it, and whether it is compatible with your nano or your idea or your height, your seat adjustment or everything or not. Thank you.